All right, it's Thursday, and today was a little different than yesterday. I happened to be thrifting all day today, like it was a job. Might have put about 100 miles. But in the car. But, you know, I enjoy thrifting. You know, I enjoy the hunt for items like this and that, you know. Like to see, get them for small, sell them for large, y'all. Nickel and dime, it don't really matter. Either way. It's like this Texas instrument. I have a lot of these, and you can find these at thrift stores. They're very common, but people don't realize these are what we call in this game, we call these smalls. But see, like you see, got this today, $8.99. The color is orange, so that means you got it up 50% off. So that was $4.50. And these sell on eBay between $24 and $30. It's a given. This model, TI-84. 83, a little more, but they're not readily available now because everybody knows that they're selling. It's just a calculator, but it's the 83 is a graphic calculator. 84 is basically the same, but you can do a little more. So, but the 84 is like top of the line, and so that's that. Then, like yesterday, they got the mugs. See this mug here, it's 99 cent. It was orange, and that's the only reason I got it today. So I got it for 50 cent. But I know I can sell it. I got comps for like $9, $10 to $12, maybe 12. So I'm gonna list that for like $9. So that's it. After comps, after shipping and fees. It's a small, it's only, it's maybe $7 to me, $7 to the good, but $7 is $7. And same with this, got this, paid 99 cents for that, 99. It's, you see what that is? These, $24. This is used, but it's in excellent condition. It's 14 ounce Hydro Peak. It's $24 right there. Same with this. Got that for $1.29. Hadn't found comps on that because I was kind of in a hurry when I got that. And because we was trying to get back to McDonald's to pick Coco up. But she had practice today. Same with this cup. Right there for 99 cents. I think I'll be able to sell it. Between $12 and $15 for that mug. just looked this up. It's a Bombay. It's a picture box. I have like two, maybe three of these that I use. I have pictures in. A lot of people don't have keep pictures anymore because only pictures in their phones. But they got comps for these, and this one sold yesterday. Same exact thing, $24. I paid $4. So that's 22 to get. Now, this was the biggest hit. This was the biggest thing today. Got four of these. Got them for $3 a piece. So, the refrigerator filter. Now this, I paid $3. I got four of these. I could list them together and get about $120. Well, don't still get about $120 if I list them together or separate. Because they go on eBay every day. I mean, every day for $29.90 to $34.50. So I like to just hit it in the middle and call it a day. Then one thing that I got that I hadn't even thought about looking up yet is this right here. Got this at the first store. First go, and this is in pretty good shape. So, like a Miami Dolphin. I don't know if it's a coat rack and shelf, a shelf and coat rack, but it's in pretty good shape. You know, I paid $3.99 for that. But I'm looking to get maybe 50 for that. I'll see. I'll let you know after I check the comps on that. But yeah, I have my homeboy in town. They Ed, what's up, Ed? And we might get a bike ride in, but I got to get it. I'm only half done loading for the fleet, you know, because as setting up for the fleet is becoming, you know, every week you do it a better way. You say, well, I tried this last week. That didn't really happen. So you do something else and hope the new thing you try works much better. But you know, so like now I got the tables in the van, but I only have half the product because I dropped the trailer and the tables in the morning. I got to go tomorrow to the storage unit tomorrow and get some of the product. I don't even know if Coco's going this weekend. So I'm gonna ask her tonight. Cause if she don't go, then I have more product, like clothes and other things that I have and that I should be taking. But I have like two tables set aside for her, which are just two tables and a little walk area. I don't know if I'm gonna get some of that matting. Guess they owe me $60 for one roll of that mat that I got, that he got last week. I told him just take it with him and just hit me next week. This guy that sets up at the flea every week, but you know, I still got five rolls in the storage unit. I think I'm gonna bring one. If I have time, I'm gonna get one out and bring it. Cause you know, I sold two, went and just had them, just had set it on the ground, like advertised. Nope, and people walk by, they wanna kick it, touch it, and I just put a sign on it and shit. Them two sold, which was good. All right. I'm about to eat some more. I bought some chicken, went to Kroger's, I had to get some sodas, some donuts, and get stuff ready for the flea. But yeah, I got these albums over here. Like all these albums I was posting on eBay already. Got some Johnny Guitar Washington. That's on eBay. See some Dinah. Got that on eBay. Some JB. That's James Brown. Yeah, all this. I see some Fat Boys. Couple people asked me about this LP right here, and if I had responded, I could have sold it, but I was kind of busy. And after I responded, I guess he was like, I took too long to respond, so he's not gonna respond. Like, real quick, so I was like, yeah, don't matter to me. So, but other than that, I'm gonna say peace.